Hi mga ka-music and ka-friends, it's Teddy again and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Alright, and today here's a request coming from a birthday celebrant, Miss Grace Gadil. It's your birthday today. Happy, happy birthday to you. Anak po yan ni Boss Aman and Nanay Annie Mapalad. And shout out to your hubby Lloyd and two kids, Ingrid Lois and Gaya Marie Gadil. Alright, happy, happy birthday to you once again. And here is your request. I hope you like it. God bless everyone and always keep safe.
Close to me, 'cause I knew she breaks so easily. And then I told her that I knew no matter how I tried to console her, she just did best she could. And there were times the best is no damn good, and no matter how I tried to be kind, there's always still a part of you you'll leave behind. When it falls apart, there's no easy way to break somebody's heart. I lied and told her she'd be fine, though we both knew it was just a lie. I had to do it, 'cause I said anything to help me get through it. Then she reached out for my hand, and a simple touch was more than I could stand. And I had to turn away, 'cause I knew all the energy was feeling, I was feeling too. 'Cause when it falls apart, there's no easy way to break somebody's heart. She could have gotten angry and made me feel like a guilty child, but I realized the name was her style. I wanted her to hurt me and not treat me like a friend. I wanted her to say that we so then, as I'm crawling on my knees to ask her back again. But she acted like a lady till the end. Oh, the lady, I thought that she'd break down, but she smiled at me and never made a sound. And I guess she understood in a way, 'cause her silence told me everything she could not say. When it falls apart, oh, there's just no easy way. There's just no easy way. That's the easy way to break somebody's heart.
Thank you.